Hi everyone! So today I'm going to set up my passport size traveler's notebook. I already have a regular sized one, but I felt like I needed something smaller and handier that I can carry around with me everywhere. And I don't know why I wanted that because I'm not going anywhere in this pandemic, but I'm hopeful that we will all get to go out maybe later this year and I will get to carry this with me everywhere I go then. So I got this beautiful passport size traveler's notebook from 1111 Handmade. It's this gorgeous angelite blue, and I had it customized to have orangey pockets inside, so that's a tan color. Because I love blue and orange together, and it has a secretarial pocket plus card pockets on the other side. So what I plan to do with this traveler's notebook is to put my social media calendar in here, plus an insert for lists, and also my adulting calendar, because I really don't wanna see all my bills and obligations on the regular. So I plan to putting that at the back of the TN so that I don't see it often. And then I also want to do a journal for my kid. I kind of want to document his life more. So I'm going to have another insert for that as well. Okay, let's get started.